audio gem.
Okay. I know where that leads to. Nino told me about this place. The secret storehouse of the Alpha Sections. 10-4! I'm not moving. Be careful.
saw something over there! I'm going! Nothing!
Thank you.
Miss Jade, everything all right?
Fine, but we better get out of here before they discover what I just borrowed from them.
Account identification, okay. Account identification, okay.
J-double-H, perfect timing. We've been waiting for you. There's someone here that would very much like to meet you. Governor, please allow me to introduce you to our...
Yes, we already know each other, through email.
Your help has been a great service to us, Governor.
Without those codes, we wouldn't have been able to do anything.
I am overjoyed to finally be able to meet you face to face, Jade. Your reports have had a large impact on the population. Just a little more effort, and I'm sure we'll be able to count on the support of all Hylians to rid our planet of the Alpha Sections and the DOMZ. Here, this will be useful in continuing your fight.
Thank you. This will help us find those that have disappeared, if it isn't already too late.
Okay, I keep for you.
The Chief! He's alive! It's incredible!
Your chief? Had he disappeared?
Taken by the Alpha Sections. We haven't heard anything from him for weeks.
Wild boar calling Iris! Wild boar calling Iris!
Hey, that's my uncle! Paige!
Your uncle? Our chief?
He communicates with you by radio.
Security measure. Until now, nobody knew his real identity.
Paige, is that you?
He can't hear you, Jade. Quiet, everyone. He'll call back. Don't make a sound.
Wildboar calling Iris. I don't have much time. They're everywhere. They've taken me to the moon. Here are my instructions. Get this message to Jade, your new reporter. Read the M-disc that I gave you and find the ship. Read the M-disc and find the... They're coming!
He gave you an M-disc?
Just before they kidnapped him.
Listen, Jade. This ship is essential. It's the missing element from our plan. If you find it, we have a chance to succeed. Paige is being held prisoner on the moon, probably with the other victims. You have to go there. Nino has a plan. Here's what we'll do.
They use a long-range transmitter to broadcast their propaganda from the moon. We can strike them where it hurts by broadcasting your reports on their own screens using this long-range transmitter.
That's an excellent plan. You find Paige's ship. You go to the moon. You wrap up your report. You take control of the transmitter. You broadcast the report. The population rises up.
And that's the end of the Alpha Sections.
What does Carlson and Peters think?
They say that it would be suicide. But I say,
when the going gets tough.
Iris Network terrorists have been spreading slander against the Alpha Sections. The so-called photographic evidence that have been appearing in their underground newsletter are nothing more than elaborate fakes.
Generosity and courage from your parents. You know, I think about them a lot. We were very close friends. 20 years ago, we were forced to separate because we were all having some major problems with the authorities. Your parents put you under my care to save your life. We came to Hillis. Back then, it was a peaceful planet. I had hoped to raise you there safely. But the conflict spread. Now, you must know something. If I was able to get here, it was thanks to the Beluga. It still exists, but I haven't exactly finished getting it back in top shape. You'll find the checkup report on my desk. The Beluga is at our place. You have to enter a code into each one of the consoles to open the secret hiding place. I can't say any more on this M-disc about it, but no matter what happens, good luck, Jade.
Saw a star switch east of district behind the fountain.
Propaganda.
Alpha Section's murderers! Whatever you do, don't let them see you. They will have no pity. Okay.
lost, sweetheart.
Break up the team. Carlson and Peters, page 823.
Let them go. They'll lead us to an even larger prize.
Go back to your place. You need some clues to find the ship.